Hi, I'm registered dietitian Kelly Jones, and for today's Fit Tip Friday, we're going to talk about the most important amino acid that helps you to repair and build muscle after a workout. A lot of you have heard of branched chain amino acids before, and they're most known for helping you to provide energy to the muscle once you've run out of carbohydrate during long-term or endurance exercise. One of them, though, leucine, is actually extremely important after your workout, not so much during or to take before. Now, there's plenty of supplements out there, but it is better to use food as much as possible after a workout because food provides you with so many other nutrients that are gonna help you to repair those stressed out muscles that you just did all that work with. So, when we're looking at foods that contain leucine, whey protein, which comes from milk, is very popular. Now, whey protein concentrate that you see a lot as a protein supplement, unfortunately, can cause a lot of stomach distress for people. Other options include a lot of animal products, so meats, especially looking at chicken breast and turkey breast because they're more lean, they have a high content of leucine. So after a workout, you can just grab a couple of slices of whole grain bread. I prefer sprouted grain for some of the digestive benefits there too. And you do get a little bit of leucine from that bread too because there is protein in whole grains. But if you add 4 ounces of the chicken breast or turkey breast, you're getting the perfect amount to stimulate your muscle protein synthesis, or again, muscle building. Now, in addition to turkey and the chicken, salmon is also a really good alternative, or even tuna. So adding 4 ounces of salmon or tuna to that sandwich, if you're a vegan rather than a meat eater or a vegetarian, soy protein is an effective alternative. You would want to use about a half a block of extra firm tofu, for example. If it's the morning, eggs are really effective. So you can grab a couple of eggs plus 2 egg whites. That's how much you would need to get enough leucine out of that food. And if you're on the go, a cup of Greek yogurt, a cup of cottage cheese, or even some of these on-the-go products can be great to hold you over until you get to a more adequate meal. So salmon jerky is new on the market and can be really easy to throw in your gym bag. Turkey jerky, as everybody knows too. And even these little tuna packets. And you just want to pair them with a carbohydrate to make sure that you're getting the optimal repair within an hour of your workout. Hope you enjoyed this Fit Tip Friday and you start to include more leucine after a workout to build up your strength and your health.